I hear gnawing hands are usually regardless of
maybe two and six.
Did you have a risk?
Oh yeah.
Is he a draw land?
You're set.
I don't ever do that. I don't ever just like
yeah, that's probably a bad strategy.
However, if I had a land, I think I should have predicted. But then again, I don't think there are decks where no land hands aren't ridiculous.
No land hands are pretty bad, I think.
Well, I mean, but if like you could say, well, if I had a land all the time, that would be like.
You said a free land?
Yeah.
Start with a
light. Start with a light. Heck, even a monster. Start with a monster. I had one.
Turned out craft already.
Sorry. It would have been pretty sick.
Stupid turn one quest.
Stupid turn one. I think I want to be playing red with this deck, just so that way I can play Goblin and bash your face on turn one. That would be the only reason.
Then you can't go quest turn one.
No, you go quest, Mox Opal, Ornithopter.
Midnight, Goblin, Opal, Guide, and then you sack it, right? Turn one, you're attacking back.
Yeah.
Vindicate my nothing.
Or.
As long as you can attack for eight.
Well, I hear attacking for eight on turn one is pretty good anyway.
It's okay. It's a solid snipe.
However, you just go like. Destroy your thing. And you're like, set up like that. I got the I actually got the playtest this time. Go ahead. played your land this turn?
Say what?
Have you played your land this turn?
Yep.
Yeah. What are you talking about?
7.
Green. Took 5 last turn.
Dude, I'm blocking. I was at 6.
Yeah, right. You're blocking Kemba, you take 1.
Of course, I'm at 5.
Yep.
My turn.
No, it's not your turn. Outfitter, trigger.